Welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see about the OTET Admit Card 2019. Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exams Daily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our channel. The Odisha Teacher Eligibility Test, that is OTET notification, was released by the BSE Odisha, that is Board of Secondary Education Odisha, during 12/7/2019. And the candidates who had applied for this OTET notification from 15/7/2019 to 26/7/2019. The selection process for this Odisha Teacher Eligibility Test was written examination. And according to Board of Secondary Education Odisha, the written examination for this OTET is going to be held on 5/8/2019. That is, BSE Odisha is going to conduct the written examination for this OTET on 5/8/2019. So the exam date is 5/8/2019, and now the BSE Odisha release the admit card for this OTET examination. So in this video, we are going to see in detail about how to download this OTET admit card. So here we have given the detail, that is how to download this OTET admit card. So the first step is, you have to visit the official site of OTET, that is bseodisha.nic.in, and in that homepage you have to search the OTET admit card link. So in that link, you have to give the details to login. After login, your admit card will be displayed, and after that you have to take the printout of that admit card for future references. So here's the link where you have to download your admit card, and this direct link has been provided in the description box below this video. So this is the link where you have to download your admit card. Admit card for Odisha Teacher Eligibility Test, and the starting date to download your admit card 2/8/2019. That is, from today you can download your admit card, and the last date to download your admit card is 5/8/2019. So here you have to give the details to download your admit card. First, you have to give your registration number. Type your registration number carefully, and then you have to give your password or date of birth. So here, type your password very carefully, and then you have to type the letters which is given in this image. So if you can't see this image clearly, you can click here. So after that, you will be provided a new image, and you have to type this letter as provided in this image. So after giving this credential, you can click the login button. So after clicking this login button, your admit card will be displayed. So you can take the printout of that admit card for your OTET examination. So the exam date is 5/8/2019 for the OTET. And next we can see the exam pattern and syllabus for the OTET exam. So this is the exam pattern for Odisha Teacher Eligibility Test. The first is paper 1, and the area, child development and pedagogy, the number of questions 30, the marks 30. The next, language 1, Odia or Urdu or Hindi, Telugu, Bengali. And the next, language 2, English. And then mathematics and environmental studies. So in each area, the number of questions asked will be 30 and the total marks 30. The next is paper 2, this is compulsory paper. In the area, child development and pedagogy, language 1, Odia or Urdu, or Hindi or Telugu or Bengali, and the last, language 2, English. So all these areas, the number of questions asked will be 30 and the marks will be 30. So the next is optional, that is either A or B. In the area, A, mathematics and science, and B, social studies. So in this area, A, mathematics and science, 60, that is 30 questions from mathematics and 30 questions from science, the total marks 60. And this area B, social studies, 60 questions, that is 30 questions from history and political science and 30 questions from geography. Total marks is 60. So here you have to note that all the questions will be multiple choice questions, each carrying one mark with four alternatives, out of which one answer will be correct. Question will be set to assess candidate ability to analyze, interpret and apply the subject matter, and there will be no negative marking. So the next is syllabus. Kindly go through this syllabus and prepare according to this syllabus. So this is the exam pattern and syllabus for the OTET examination, and prepare well for your exam. And this PDF, that is syllabus exam pattern PDF, is provided in the description box below this video, and the direct link to download your admit card has also been provided in the description box below this video. So you can make use of that link to download your admit card. So all the best for your exam. Thank you.